Into sports now tonight, the Maine Mariners finishing out the regular season with three straight home games starting tonight against Trois Riveras. The Lions will not be heading to the playoffs, but they gave the Mariners all they could handle tonight. It appeared Tyler Heinem helped Maine score the first goal of the game in the first period. But after video review, the goal was not allowed due to goalie interference. It was that kind of night for Maine, who lost 5-2. They host Norfolk on Saturday, also on Sunday.